preparing for exercise. Wear comfortable clothes and use an anti-slip yoga or exercise mat. Eat light snacks at least 10 minutes before you want to start your exercise schedule. Have a playlist of nice yoga or exercise music ready. Warm up before you start your exercise. Warning signs: abnormal abdominal movement or discomfort. Pain in your pelvis region or vagina. Shortness of breath. Leakage or bleeding from the vagina. Sharp pain in the area you are stretching. Ushtrasana. Camel pose or Ushtrasana. The camel pose is very effective if done properly. It helps in refreshing your complete body. It stretches your shoulder, arms, and back muscles. It is also very effective in toning your abdominal area and helps in getting back in shape. Sit down on your knees with feet slightly apart. Keep your hands on your hips and start bending backwards. Do it very slowly and inhale while doing so. It may feel very hard at first, but with time you will be able to hold your ankles with your hand while bending backwards. Be in this position for 5 to 10 seconds. Get back to the starting position while exhaling. Repeat this for 6 times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Thank you for watching our video. Click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click here to watch more videos.